pledge to others.
Kind. I pledge to
be encouraging.
Be honest. Be considerate. Be thankful. Be responsible. Be respectful. Be a friend.
Be honest. Be considerate. Be thankful.
Be respectful.
To be a friend. You have to pledge to be a friend.
The guest readers are coming to us to read about kindness so that we can get better at learning how to be kind to people.
Sometimes the entire second grade comes, all three of those classes, they get to come to us, to them up as well as us.
They read to us books about kindness.
Well, the books are all about kindness or greediness. Like, one was about a pig that always wanted everything for himself. And then at the end, happy.
It feels really good to have readers come read to us, and the football players can read to us one day, and cheerleaders too. So I really like that.
It feels good, and it's kind that they're coming in to read with us.
It makes me feel good when the readers come to read too.
It feels good because the people came to read to us, and it was really kind. Having the guest readers makes me feel happy because they think that the second graders are all really kind kids.
They felt like that person was like my parent, like reading to me.
It feels really good to spread kindness.
Doing all these kindness activities make me feel good because I make others feel good and I get kindness in return.
It feels awesome and I feel proud of myself.
It makes me feel happy.